Alright, here's my sparring footage with Chase DeMoor. I'm literally just weaving the whole time because I can't land shit. Like, look, I jab to the body. Ooh! Canelo-ass weaves. Ooh! Look at this, though. Like, I can't land a jab. Like, he's just genuinely too big, so I just keep weaving the whole time. Dirty! We touch gloves, man. I'm celebrating my clear victory, calling out my next opponent. How do y'all think I did in that spar?